On Wednesday, CNN reported that Georgia state lawmaker Jason Spencer announced his resignation after he dropped his trousers and repeatedly used the N-word on an episode of Who is America on Sunday night. In the Showtime series segment, Spencer was pranked into believing the comedian was an Israeli anti-terrorism expert who was able to convince the legislator that a series of racist acts would protect him against terrorists. Spencer's resignation will take effect on July 31st.